What is up, visualizers? I'm STV in Motion again, and today I got a quick tip for you. This is how to add colors to your show and turn this into this. Beautiful, isn't it? This is achieved with color palette of the colorize effect, and I'll show you how to make palettes of your own today and how to load other palettes. And also I'm using here a U-Rotate, so I'll show you how to, you can set it up so you can easily, using knobs, you can easily switch between or rotate between colors. Also adding a scale so you can turn four colors into two colors easily and amaze your audience. Let's start. And of course, how can you make a colorize tutorial without the color wheel, right? So let's just make sure that we are on the same page. We got color schemes. This is the analogous. We got triad, we got the complementary that we like, and I'm about to use the square today. Let's get the colors into Resolume, right? So let's start with the default effect. This is how it will open when you open it, and here we are going to use, instead of a color, we will use a palette. So let's open the palette. Let's erase these colors for now by removing them all. And let's start pick whipping the colors that we want and populate them here. We got the first, the second, let's add the third, and the fourth. That's really simple. Another important thing is to add, after all of them, to add a black. It will keep our blacks black. Let's see what we got. Amazing. Let's save this as a preset, just save, let's call it colorize tut, so I know later. And now we have it in our presets here under colorize tut. Okay, we got the color scheme set up. Let's get this also to default. So this is how it loads. Let's connect this with the dashboard. So this will be our scale. And this will be our rotate. Let's just place it on the second knob. So right now, as I showed you, we can rotate between the colors and we can scale them down. Let me show you what it means to rotate and what it means to scale on the wheel again. So the rotate just rotates between these colors, and that's quite simple. What the scale does is it takes this kind of a palette, and then if I scale it down, it will scale down and they reduce the distance between them until they will become analogous or even one color. So that's what the scale and rotation do. Another thing I want to show you is how I add level before the colorize. So let's close these so we can focus on this thing here. Let's open the levels. Because colorize is using the luminosity, if I will play with the levels before the colorize, I can change how the colors look on my clip or on my composition. So if you got something that doesn't react well to colorize, add the levels before it and play with the parameters, the bass and the ratio. And I believe that you can solve almost anything there. Another thing that sometimes I do is I add another level at the end. So let's say we got this composition going on, and I would like to make it even pop even more, depending on your screen. If you have a LED screen, maybe I can make it pop even stronger. And in case you would like to download ready presets of color schemes like analogous, split complementary, etc., Mark from Resolume generously made these presets available. You get a link below this video. What you need to do is to download it, paste it into this library in Documents, Resolume Arena, Presets and Color Palettes, and you will have these presets ready made. In case you want to take it a step further, right now we just had the composition affected by the same color scheme. But what if I'd like to close this effect here and apply the same effect on each of my layers? Of course, we're going to get the same effect at the beginning because it's the same colorize and rotation of the hue. Got the same thing. And the question is now, how can we maybe add more colors? So if we'll get this, maybe here, and this one also, its rotation a little bit here. You see that now we got this layer and this layer have the same colors, and this layer and this has its own color palette. It's a little bit tricky, you know, too many colors can create a salad. Salad is usually good, but not in colors. And of course, once we had this dual color scheme, we can, of course, add a U-rotate on the composition, the same U-rotate that we used, and play with this to get different rotations. Also reduce this, you see? This is really awesome. Wow. Yeah, that's the beauty of it. You just have to try and you will be rewarded. I use today loops from the Ornamental 2-pack and you can find it in stvinmotion.com/shop. If you like this quick tip, you will most probably like the other tutorials I made for Zoom. I made a playlist for you. Click it and we'll see you in the next tutorial.